Guys, I need your help. Something is wrong with my kimchi. It looks hella weird. It's got some white stuff growing on it. I mean, I've been adding cabbage and cucumbers into it to kind of pickle it in the jar because the jar is really big. But like now it's starting to form some weird white layer on top and I'm not sure if it's safe to eat. So let me know what you think.
Okay, you see the white layer on top? Yeah, that. I don't really know if that's mold or it's just fermenting. Yeah, let me know.